Richard's going to try and fight back against both.